Our council no longer collects our garbage, so we have to improvise. We dug a hole here so that we'll put our stuff in the trash. And it's near to the garden, as you can see. So it's not hygienic, but there's nothing we can really do. When the pits are full, we come and dispose our trash here, of which is not good as well. It's in the road, and there is a school there, and our homes are just right there. Everyone will be walking past here.